me too.
Oh my god, man. Are you sure? Oh, right through the throat?
Oh my god, there's
Hello.
Two of you. I changed my mind. Never mind. I don't want to die.
Wait, wait. We're not going to kill you. Follow us. Dude, stop. Come on. We're not going to kill you if you stop. We just want to enlighten you, please. I just want to show you the way. We're going to go up this way.
You're going to kill me.
No. We're just going to... We're not. Please. We're not like those other guys.
Okay.
I'll put my weapon away, man.
I'm not like the other guys either. Alright, that's okay.
Okay, please follow us this way. We're gonna go, like, up the woods. There's a spot that we like. I think you'll like it too. We're almost there. Alright, yeah, hold up here. Dude, you should get on your knees, man. We call this place the object.
The object, why?
Alright, my friend will be here soon, and we will continue.
Alright, that was a fucking adventure. Okay, did he tell you about the Ritual of Enlightenment?
He told me there was a ceremony of some sort, but, I mean, I'm not all into the details, so...
Okay. Well, hit F2. We're all gonna hit F2. And go...
I feel better already, actually. The rain feels good, right? I like it. It's a good time of day.
Oh, yeah.
Making my nipples.
A good day.
For rituals and light. The name of our god is the object, which is this right here. You must never disobey the object.
Its wood is so hard.
Okay. So in order to embrace our god of the object, we need you to strip down naked, sir.
Wait, what?
So if you please do us the honor of letting your glistening wet body...
You must be reborn.
...be naked.
We've all done this before.
Wonderful. Oh, you took off your clothes quick. You must have done this before. Excellent. Phase 2 is complete. Let me put away this silly act of justice and my M4 of justice. So at this spot of the object, we give thanks as our Lord and Savior of Daisy. Hence, earlier. So, as I circle slowly around our Lord and Savior, the object, I need you both to hey-oh, hey-oh. But if you could stand on the other end of the object as I do so.
Yes, you must look down the eye of the object. Look into my eyes. Are you ready, brother?
And you must both kneel down while this happens.
Hey yo, 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 hey yo,
hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo,
hey yo, hey yo,
hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, Mooch. As our god, the object, it has a thirst for blood. an immortal thirst for blood, but it can be quenched for only a small time. Now, as our guest here, you have the greatest honor of all. You have the honor of being our sacrifice. Our beautiful, glistening in the rain.
I told you this would be excellent. I brought you here. You were the chosen one. You will be reborn, though. I promise you. After you are dead, you will be reborn. And guess what? This Mosin right here? It's not going anywhere. It's going to be right here.
This is going to be yours, sir.
I'll even drop some ammo into it. But you must accept.
Excellent! Our sacrifice is noble. And almost complete.
The object is good.
Now, noble sacrifice. If you may. Kneel down right here. And assume the position.
You must drink the holy water first.
Welcome to the team, brother.
The ritual will soon be completed. It is done.
It is complete.
Fucking amazing.
That went so well. We will see you soon, my brother. Come to the spot. Retrieve your holy weapon. I will leave other gifts and tidings for you here, too.
What's
up? I'm going to leave like the disinfectant here.
Oh, that's funny.
I'm going to give him that amphibia gun.
I'm going to give him a compass. I'm also going to leave some tactical bacon.
Oh my god, you survived!
Yeah,
I told you you would be reborn. All hail the object. For it is glorious.
All hail the object, man.